So I'm going to start by just clawing the air to get my fortify up with bolster, the spirit boon. I'm not getting many symbiotic procs here, so it's taking forever. And I am using iron skin for the extra armor. Because I'm actually not running disobedience now, but I should be. This is kind of scary, Red Ghost with Avenger. Yeah, we got the Hornets and Red Ghosts. Place is tough. Definitely want to take out these mages first that do this Kamehameha move. These guys, the Wraiths. And the Stingers are obviously terrifying with the Avenger. Just gotta keep moving so you don't want to get hit by these projectiles. Seems like a good time to petrify when we're getting like swarmed like that. Could also use the cyclone armor. That was close. Okay. I guess we just go to the other side now. I always like to have like a bulwark ready to go when I'm running into a pack of enemies. Like ideally you have one on you and then one off cooldown. Here's my objective. I like this one because it doesn't have a cast time. You just click it and it works. That's nice. I also like to kind of swipe as I'm walking just to make sure I've got like a bulwark ready whenever I run into something. Oh, like this. Hopefully there's not bumblebees in this part of the map. Yeah, I just gotta worry about these ghosts here, it looks like. That move right there. I'm lucky I tanked that. Okay. Oh, here we go. I must wait a moment. $99 million? Not bad. I'm not ready yet. I guess I'm doing way more than that on some of these hits now. Now that this druid's leveling up a bit. That was pretty easy.